Hello everyone. Welcome to the World Tour of Nowhere. My name is Jamie. I'm living over in Bulgaria. Musician, obviously. Some of you might know me from the Tuesday night session. The past few weeks I've been doing what I call the World Tour of Nowhere. And I was chatting with Anna about it and I said, why not do one for you guys, you lovely people at Jordan's? So here I am. For the next hour or so, I'm going to bring you some songs of mine, some covers I love, some songs I love that I've written over the years, some new, some old, all part of the World Tour of Nowhere, which is basically my way of connecting with the world when the world is so disconnected. So I hope you enjoy it, and this first song in the True Songwriter vein is called Love. Approximately.
I'm not so sure your intentions were pure when you came back to tell me you were gone. Maybe your words better understood if you hadn't said them at all. Angelina, you said we'd break it off clean. Now you go, you make the moment linger. All that blame don't matter much anyway. Why so quick to point the finger? I know you believe you understand what you think I said. I'm not sure you realize of what you heard. It's not what I meant. Anybody who's not thoroughly confused, they just don't know what's going on. Get off clean. Now you go, you make the moment linger. All that blame don't matter much anyway. Why so quick to point the finger? I was crystal clear in my confusion. You came along and blew my cobwebs out, left me without a thread to cling to. Angelina, you said we'd break it off clean. Now you go, you make the moment linger. All that blame don't give us much anyway. Why so quick to point the finger? Oh oh oh, sha la 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 oh, sha la 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 oh, sha la 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 oh.
Oh, yeah. That is indeed love, approximately, more or less. Who knows? Who knows? I've made a few albums over the years. That one was from the last album called Dark of Hardness, and So is this next song. This, it's got a line in it that I think it was one of Damo's favourite lines on the album, which he was part of. He flew over here to Bulgaria and played saxophone and helped create and shape the last album. It was great. Had him over here. And this particular line, this particular song has a particular line. And it's, "Give me some simple depravity. I'm drowning knee deep in all this insanity." This song is called "Lie to Me." All the dogs that howl at midnight, they cry your name out in the half light. At least it seems that way to this old bleeding heart. You say you got what was coming, isn't no coming back when true love departs. Lie to me, baby, that's what I need. Baby, let me be sweetly deceived. Oh, who are those bells are tolling? Could it be they're extolling some kind of virtue clearly lost on me? Some simple depravity. I'm drowning knee deep in all this insanity. Oh Lord, what has become of me? Oh, lie to me, baby, that's what I need. You lied to me, baby, let me be sweetly deceived. Dogs that howl at midnight, they cry your name out in the half-light. At least it seems that way to this old bleeding heart. They say you got what was coming, isn't no coming back when true love departs. That's what I need. Oh, lie to me, baby, let me be sweetly deceived. Yeah, lie to me, baby, that's what I need. Oh, I need. Lie to me, baby, let me be sweetly deceived. Oh. Lie to me. I think a lot of people prefer the lie, the pretty lie, than the ugly truth, right? Like when people say, "Oh, the lockdown will be over in a day or two, or a week." It's been a bit longer. I think my tuner's lying to me right now, actually. Yeah, I don't believe you, tuner. So as part of this world tour of nowhere, I've been streaming, from sites around the world. So I played in Australia, New York, England, where else have we been? A few more places, and now Waterford. You see what I'm doing there? Covering all the global cultural hotspots. That's why I'm here. Song for you, and this is from a couple of albums ago. This is I guess from traveling. A lot of the time when I come back to a town that I've been in or played in before, I feel like a kind of mini homecoming because I recognize people and I, you know, it's familiar. And so I always like that feeling. It's traveling, but it's a familiar travel. You see someone you know, you go to a bar that you've been before and you're like, hey, how's it going? I haven't seen you in ages, could be years, could be months. But so this song is somewhat based on that, but also on how it starts, which is the first thoughts of travel. And for me, the river, I'm from Carlow, the river flowing through Carlow really, really made me think of travel. It's a big river there, it's, the Barrow. And obviously it flows to the sea like all rivers do. But it never stopped flowing and it just made me think of that. The constant movement. Maybe planted a seed of travelling and that got tangled up in the musician's life that I've been leading.
Have you
ever been down to the water and wonder just where she flows? I hail, does it show? This boy's back in town. Yeah. And that is from an album called Maladies of Country and Soul. Again, one that I made with Damo, recording Carlo actually, with David Ayres and some other musicians that we, whose parts we flew in from different places. And it was a lot of fun, yeah. Which it usually is. Once you get over the initial hump of recording, it can be really, really amazing. And I have been lucky, I have to say. I've managed to record some albums in strange places with wonderful people, in wonderful places with strange people. Mm. Oh. So on the Tuesday night sessions, Anna, the landlady of the house, commented about liking the love songs. So this is one from the last album. It's been recorded a few different ways, but it started out like this in a very small way. Intimate, some would say. You look at me that way. Lord, I wonder why one such as you would take the time to waste the time on me. Equally blessed and cursed, you got me at my best and worst. You come back looking for more and I hope you always will. Hope you always will. Your love's got me a catfish on a hook. I'm out of my element, out of my depth, and drowning in love. Your love's got me, thank God that it does. Despite my best efforts, I haven't escaped from love. The sky, I'm going down slow kind of night. I'm equally blessed and cursed. You got me and my best and worst.
you come back looking for more, and I hope you always will. Hope you always will. Your love's got me a catfish on a hook. I'm out of my element, out of my depth, and drowning in love. Your love's got me. Thank God that it does. Despite my best efforts, I haven't escaped from love.
Thank you very much. It's always funny doing these things with no interaction, direct interaction. That is called Catfish. When I grew up listening to music, I listened to a lot of older stuff. So I grew up really with music of my older brother, but more importantly my parents, I think. And the classics from the 60s, sometimes further back. This being one of those. How I knew about your plans to make me blue. For some other guy you knew before, you take the two of us guys, you know I love you more. You took me by surprise, I must say, when I found out yesterday. Don't you know that I heard it through the grapevine? Not much longer will you be mine. Baby, I heard it through the grapevine, and I'm just about to lose my mind. Now I know a man ain't supposed to cry, but these tears I can't hold inside. We're losing you in my life, you see. Oh, you mean that much to me. You should have told me yourself that you love someone else. Instead, I heard it through the grapevine. Not much longer would you be mine. Baby, I heard it through the grapevine. And I'm just about to lose, I'm just about to lose, I'm just about to lose, I'm just about to lose my mind. Honey, 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 creep up, be my baby. Honey, honey, I know you're letting me go. People say believe half what you see, sun and none what you hear. But I can't hide feeling blue. If it's true, please tell me, dear, do you plan to let me go for that other guy you loved before? Oh, oh, I heard it through the grapevine. Not much longer will you be mine. Baby, I heard it through the grapevine.
about to lose them. Just about to lose them. Just about to lose my mind.
On the green, but not much longer. Will you be my baby? Honey, honey, I know
you're letting me go.
Marvin Gaye. I heard it through the grapevine.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. That's the kind of stuff I grew up on. I really, really dig it. Funky, funky, funky and soulful. Gotta love it. Okay, so. Moving swiftly down memory lane. Here's one for you. So you're all familiar with Bill Withers and that song that's played by a billion people a second, Ain't No Sunshine When She's Gone. So a couple of years ago I started thinking, well, you could do a kind of a parody of it, which I kind of, what's the opposite? You know, Moonshine When She's Gone. And I thought, oh, that'd be a cool bluegrass song. Moonshine, poutine, whiskey, whatever you want to do it, you know. And I started to work on it, but over time it changed and started to turn into this kind of more serious thing. And moonshine started to mean like the magic of midnight, of darkness, of things we do when nobody's there, when people aren't watching. And so this song developed from that basic idea. I kept the name because I thought it was only fair. So this is Ain't No Moonshine When She's Gone. It goes like this. Once again, I'll and I'm at home and I'm counting up my mistakes and faults. Oh, since she's been gone, my only vice is getting drunk alone. Now my stock is sinking low. Ain't no moonshine. Ain't no moonshine. Oh no, no, no moonshine when she's gone. Ain't no moonshine when she's gone. So, moving onward. Hope you're all good out there. Thank you for tuning in to this very special edition of the World Tour of Nowhere from Jordan's in Waterford. Song for you that I was making one album and it just finished, just like a kind of mixing stage I think, and I had a bunch of ideas, which usually happens just because my mind is flighty, so I'm meant to be focusing on these songs and then these new songs are like, ooh, record us, make us, and I think I maybe was even still recording but I knew it wasn't ready. So when I was making Melodies of Country and Soul, Dark of Heartness was in my ear, along with a couple of other things. And this song, I knew it was a good one, but I didn't want to rush it. And it's become like a fan favorite kind of song. And I still love to play it. I think that's a really good song when you can play it a million times and still get something out of it as a musician. Hopefully the audience does too. But so this is called Big Bass Drum. Song of love and loss. Like all the good ones. Here's a song of happiness and joy. It doesn't really sell, does it? I don't know. Sad songs and waltzes. This is Big Bass Drum. Town is closing down. Since you're gone, it's just not the same. All the animals in the juke joints, oh, now they dance around and sing. And a big bass drum goes boom, boom. It seems to me a crying shame. They took the factories away. Now the days they just drip by. Oh, they're looking for ways to escape. And a big bass drum goes boom, boom, boom. Old Main Street drags her feet on down to the river to drown her sorrows and forget your face. Places we haunted, don't stand a ghost of a chance. There's no protection, no expectation, no hope of things looking up. Maybe I board a train and I'll find your trail. Track you down and take you right back here again. Where the big bass drum boom, 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 like the town used to before you went away. Big bass drum, sound of marching beat. The old Main Street drag the feet down to the river to drown our sorrows and forget your face. Wish I could forget your face. Boom, 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 boom. It goes a boom, boom, boom all around my brain. It goes a boom, 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 driving me insane. Boom, boom, goes around my brain. Oh, boom, 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 driving me insane. And boom, 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 oh, boom, 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 boom.
Oh yeah, it's got a big bass drum. Okay. So here's a new song for you, one I've written in the past few weeks. Been working on a number of things. One of the things I've been working on at the moment is this collaboration with another artist, and it's quite interesting to do something different. This song is not part of it, but it kind of came out of the same session where I was working on songs. This is called The Crossroads.
Open arms, San Sofia, and it rained, and it poured. Decided to live on the day you died. That don't come to me as a surprise. I've been down to the crossroads. I've been down to the crossroads.
for answers. Some wanna take away your pain, but to know the only easy day was yesterday. So you worship the rain, worship the rain. Decided to live on the day you died. That don't come to me as a surprise. I've been down to the crossroads. I've been down to the my and you decided to live on the day you died, but that don't come to me as a surprise. I've been down to the crossroads, up and down to the crossroads. I've been down to the crossroads, up and down to the crossroads, up and down to the crossroads.
Mm-hmm.
Thank you.
Woo! Hope you're all doing well, and thank you again for stopping by to have a look and a listen, and hope you're staying safe in these strange days. Oh yeah.
Songs for you people. After that, I hope to see you all again soon, and Jordan's for real. If not, I'll see you at the Tuesday session for almost real. You might have noticed water in the rivers, they have a lot of effect on how I write, and maybe it's travel as well, I guess. I haven't been around back and forth, and so this is called The River Song, and it's about understanding the artist, I guess. Even if you are the artist, it takes a while. Down to the river, I jumped straight into my boat. No stranger to running, no, the river runs in my blood. I'd rather be a lonely man than be misunderstood. And oh, she cries out in the night. Don't know what's right for me. Perhaps she never will. Oh, last night in my dreams I went running through the wood, looking to the future man as if I could, while those seven blurry voices all called out to me, telling me all the things I was much too blind to see. And oh, she cries out in the night. And oh, don't know what's right for me. Perhaps she never will. She never will. You ask where I'm going, and I know it's always the same. You don't believe a single word I say. This could be heaven, oh, oh, oh. This could be hell, but I know those two imposters oh so well. That's how you got me running on. That's how you got me running on. That's how you got me running on. And oh, she cries out in the night. And oh, she don't know what's right for me. Perhaps she never will.
There you go, the river song. Okay. Let's try this one for you. Here. Oh, here. Song is called They Know Not What They've Done. Walking around trying to make no sound, no way for a man to live. They took everything I got. What else can I give? Well, so I pray, oh, Hail Mary, God above. They know not what they've done. I tell myself every night, I don't believe in them. Hail Mary, God above. See, I done just what they said. I work till my fingers bled. I'll work until I die. Maybe then I'll bury me in style. Oh, I'll bury me in style. Oh, Hail Mary, God above. They know not what they done. I tell myself every night, Hail Mary, God above. Oh, Hail Mary, God above. They know not what they done. I tell myself every night, I don't believe it none. Hail Mary, God above. Now don't cry. They
They tax the water from the sky. Why not the water from your eyes? I kiss your hair, I touch your lips, I feel your healing fingertips. They'll never know of this, oh no. They'll never know of this, oh no. Never know of this, and Hail Mary and God above. They know now what they done. I tell myself every night, I don't believe it none. Hail Mary, God above. Oh, Hail Mary, God above. They know not what they done. I tell myself every night, I don't believe it none. Hail Mary, God above. Oh, Hail Mary, God above. They know not what they done. I tell myself every night, I don't believe it now. So, thank you all very much for stopping by to listen to this. If you want to donate to the art, the music, you can PayPal me, jamiemcmusic@gmail.com. You can check out the music, of course, at Bandcamp. Jamie MacDonald on the number 9, N-E-I-N. Also, of course, the Facebook page is there. If you want to, you know, give me a like, that would be really helpful. Man from Carlo, very simple. It's got all the music, the dates, and links to everything else. Please tell your friends and enjoy the music. I mean, that's what it's about. I want to connect with people. That's why I'm doing this world tour of nowhere. And yeah, leave a comment. Let me know that you enjoyed it. That's good to connect always. I try and write back when I can when people leave comments. I think it's important, especially now. So thank you, Anna, for hosting this here in Jordan's Facebook page, the group. I really hope you all enjoyed it because I thoroughly enjoyed playing for people. I know it's a slight remove, but nonetheless, just to know we're reaching out to each other is sometimes enough. But don't be afraid to reach back. So on this whole tour, around the world and back, from the comfort of my couch, I've been playing this song as the last song, so I'm going to keep that up. It's a very special song for me, and it keeps growing. It's a special song. I hope you like it. This is called Roll Another Johanna. And I think that's everything, and thank you. Stay safe. Goes like this. Head you win, tails I lose. Still you're the only one I choose. I gave you the best years of my life. You always said you'd be nobody's wife. Roll another Johanna. As the stars fall from the sky, we know the light that shines down upon us. Long ago died. South of happiness, don't you dare settle for second base. I've got my platitudes and just a little grace. Pride's just that old familiar slap in the face. Roll, roll,
another Johanna. As the stars fall from the sky, we know the light that shines down upon us. Long ago, died. Sha-la-la-la-la-la-la, oh, we'll be singing. Sha-la-la-la-la-la-la, oh, oh, we'll be singing. Sha-la-la-la-la-la-la, oh, we'll be singing. Sha-la-la-la-la-la. La, 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 la.
Thank you all very much. Stay safe. Thank you, Jordans. Take care.